English in Action is a partnership between the governments of Bangladesh and the United Kingdom. It's a 9 years program that aims to improve English language skills amongst millions of students in Bangladesh. And it does that by completely changing the way English is taught and learned inside the classroom. English in Action brings new activities and new materials to thousands of classrooms in the country. English in Action in Bangladesh because English is a language of opportunity. It's a language of opportunity in social terms, access to the wider world, as well as access in economic terms. People can get better jobs or better pay, and that is why English in Action is providing this opportunity for people to increase their English language skills. I think the uniqueness of English in Action is the fact that it actually changes the culture of learning. It changes the way people learn English. And I think that through changing the way people learn English, there's actually a higher chance that they also improve their skills and that they improve their proficiency levels. English in Action helps students to improve their own English language skills, changing the way that learning takes place in the classroom. So through a completely different set of activities, through teachers who improve their own understanding of how teaching and learning works and how it can work better, the whole environment and processes of teaching and learning change, and as a result we see also the English language skills of students improving. If you go now to a classroom in Bangladesh, you see a very inspiring, active environment where students are really engaged with their own learning. I think, as you know, traditional Bangladeshi classrooms look much different. There's a teacher in front, there's a focus on memorization. If you go into an EIA classroom, you see students working in groups, in pairs, they're singing songs, they're involved in dialogue, and they're actually very actively engaged in their own learning. I think Mott MacDonald has many years of experience in very different parts of the world, many different countries, where we are managing development programs that really make a difference. I think Mott MacDonald's experience with that has really given an input in the way we have also contributed to the English in Action program. I think we are the managing agents of the program. We are in our partnership. We have some very strong international partners, the BBC Media Action, the Open University UK, and it's our role to make sure that the program as a whole works, that we achieve results within the time frames that are given to us, within the resources that are given to us, and that we are delivering those results at the right quality levels and for the right value for money. And I think we have been able in English in Action to provide that leadership to the consortium, to the partnership, and also to make sure that we deliver at exceptional quality levels, which we are known for and which we are praised for also externally. I also think that what MacDonald has contributed to English in Action is our great understanding of how you work towards institutionalization and embedding programs in government structures, and that is something that we as Mott MacDonald have been responsible for. We have worked with the government of Bangladesh and actually working towards a situation where what we have started and initiated in a program mode gets embedded in the institutions of the government of Bangladesh. BBC Janala did a great job in terms of reaching out to many people, many adults in Bangladesh, more than 25 million people, through television, through newspapers, through the internet, through mobile phone, and actually using mass media to do two things really. One is to change perceptions about learning English, so to show that English is actually something that is within reach of people to learn, both in financial terms, so it's not too expensive, as well as in quality terms, it's real high quality English language learning. Secondly, it also helped people to actually be engaged in learning and improve their own English language skills. I think English in Action can show and has shown that it brings about real change. Students really learn English, have improved their English language learning skills. I think it would be a big pity if it would just only be a project, even if it's a 9 years project and then it's a long time, but if it would stop after 9 years, it would be a big pity. I think English in Action has a model that works, a teaching professional development model that works. It has developed materials that have proven their worth. It has shown, it has built the capacity of a wide range of people we think there is real potential to capitalize on those skills, on those materials, on the teacher professional development model, and make sure that is sustained even beyond the life of the program. What will be very important then is that, of course, it's the government of Bangladesh that takes over some of the roles and functions that we now play as the English in Action program. So to make sure that English in Action approaches and methodologies gets embedded in the government of Bangladesh system.